Hi students, good morning. So now continuation of a problem, numericals in conductances. Last time I given some problems. Once I see, at home you are solving problems. Okay, now once I see having materials, page number 149. Today I finish problems. Next class I will start our next electrochemistry part 2. Electrochemistry part 2, next concept. Okay, next page number 149. Once write down page number 149. Last time I given some problems. Already we have discussed it. Remaining problems now I will explain. Page number 149. Last time up to 19 completed. So problem number 20. Write down problem number 20. Resistance of conductivity. Cell filled with A. Solution of an electrolyte. Half concentration. Don't read. Already you have materials. Once see. Concentration 0.1 molar. Molar is 100 ohm. The conductivity of the solution is 1.29 Siemens meter inverse. Resistance of the same cell when filled with 0.2 molar of the same solution is 520 ohm resistance. The molar conductivity of 0.02 molar solution of electrolyte will be, that is a big problem. These are IIT mains and advanced level also required. Once write down the problem. Problem number 20. They given options. I am writing here options. Here first option, second, third, fourth option. 1.24 into 10 to the power of 4 Siemens meter square mole inverse. 124 into 12.4 into 10 to the power of 4 Siemens meter square mole inverse. 124 into 10 to the power of 4 Siemens meter square mole inverse. Last two, 1240 into 10 to the power of 4 Siemens meter square mole inverse. In this case, resistance given, concentration given, and conductivity given. Conductivity means specific conductance given. First, in this concept, first we know k equal to g into L by A, you know their formula. K into g into L by A. R symbol in k equal to g means 1 by R into L by A. Here L by A. In this process, we want L by A. L by A means cell constant. Here L by A equal to k into k by 1 by R. That means k into R by 1. That equal to k given how much? K given 1.29. 1.29 into resistance given how much? 100. 1.29 100 means 129. So write down. So these are 129. 129 means cell by cell constant. So L by A equal to 129 K. Okay, write down. After that, again conducting. Okay, next one. So now after that, again conducting 0.0 molar solution equal to formula same. K equal to G into L by A. Simply, K equal to 1 by R into L by A. After that, already we solved K value. K value how much? We can calculate. So, L by A value K how much? So, K equal to 1 by R into L by A. So, that means 1 by R. R value given how much? Resistance 520. 1 by 520 into L by A, 129. Simply, 129 by 520, that equal to 129 by 520. Calculation. Here, specific conductance. They ask for molar conductivity of solution. Here, K. 129 by 520. We know molar conductance. After that, molar conductance. So equal to K into 1000 by M. M means molarity. Your molarity given how much? 0.02. That means after that K value. K value how much? 129 by 520. 129 by 520. 129 by 520. Now that means, so 129 by 520 into 1000 by molarity 0.02. So calculate, answer will come. Once try. So answer of 520. Here calculation. One see. 129 by 520 into 10 cube into actually by 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2. 2 by 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2. These are 1024. That means 129 by 1040 into 10 to the power of 5. 10 to the power of 5. 10 to the power of 5 means simply 1290 into 10 to the power of 4 by 1040. 1040 means nearly 1.24 comma. 1.24 into 10 to the power of 4 answer. Simply first option. Very easy calculation. We know, don't forget, K equal to 1 by R into L by A. 1 by R means G actually, conductance. L by A means cell constant. First, from this formula, I calculate L by A value. After the L by A value substituted second concept, we can calculate, so molar conductor. We want first K value substituted molar conductance, answer will come. Write down. Next problem. Problem number 21. So problem number 21. The specific conductance and equivalent conductance of a saturated solution of barium sulfate 18 to 10 to the power of minus 5 ohm inverse centimeter inverse and 8000 ohm inverse centimeter square equivalent inverse respectively hence Ksp of BaSO4 is they given specific conductance and equivalent conductance. They asked solubility product of Ksp, solubility product of BaSO4. BaSO4 means barium sulfate. First, they given options. Problem 21, they given 4 options. First option 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 10 meter square, moles square. Second, 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 11 moles square. 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 20 molarity square. 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 23 moles square for later molarity square. In this case, first we can calculate. We know molar conductance equal to K into 1000 by molarity. Okay, we can calculate molarity. Molarity equal to molar conductance into 1000 by K. Molar conductance given. Here molar conductance how much given? Equivalent conductance equal to K into 1000 normality. Here normality equal to, so equivalent conductance into 1000 by, okay, equivalent conductance given how much? Equivalent conductance 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5, so 8000 into 1000 by K given. Specific conductance given how much? Specific 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5. 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Simple, I am taking these are 1000 times. So 10 to the power of 6 into 8000 into, so these are how much? 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Minus 11 number. How much else? the given specific conductance, equivalent conductance as a solution of BSO for all specific conductance 8 into 10 to the power. So equivalent conductance is equal to K into 1000 by N. Your normality equal to equivalent normality equal to sorry you want normality K into sorry K into 1000 by equivalent conductance sorry K into 1000 by equivalent conductance K given how much K specific conductance given 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5 by 1000 by so these are equivalent conductance given how much so 8000 sorry 8000 that means these are 8 time cancel so that means simply 1 into 10 to the power of minus 5 sorry equivalent conductance is equal to specific conductance into 1000 by normality by using this formula normality calculate normality equal to k into 1000 by equivalent conductance k given 8 into 10 to the power of minus 5 1000 by 8000 so these are how many times cancel 8 times 1 by 8 so 8 into 8 by 8 is 1 10 to the power of minus 5 they are normality normality equal to 1 into 10 to the power of minus 5 n after that next normality given we know our formula is there solubility or molarity molarity equal to solubility both are equal equal to normality by charge of cation or anion in this case so okay solubility equal to or molarity equal to normality normality 1 into 10 to the power of minus 5 charge of ion 2 charge of ion cation BaSO4 BaSO4 means generally Ba2 plus SO4 2 minus here S okay that means how much 0.5 into 10 to the power of minus 5 or 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 solubility we know in first year solubility product of BaSO4 which type BaSO4 AB type solvent AB side means KSV equal to S square we know first year salts generally different 4 types AB type AB2 type A3B2 and A3B2 so BaSO4 AB means S square KSV equal to S square why so S into S S square BaSO4 AB type AB type means KSV equal to S square that means these are S so generally they asked KSV of BaSO4 that means after that solubility S equal to 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 KSV of BaSO4 equal to S square that means 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 square that equal to 5 into 10 to the power of minus 6 means simply 25 into 10 to the power of minus 12 so simply these are answer are 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 11 here S so simply moles per liter square or simply 2.5 into 10 to the power of 11 m square m means moles per liter so that answer which option correct so second option correct 2.5 into 10 to the power of minus 11 so these are formula write down Right on. Okay, problem number 22. So problem number 22. In this exercise, these are last problem. At 25 degree centigrade, the equal conductance of butanoic acid. The equivalent conduction of butanoic acid at infinity dilution. Infinity dilution is 386.6 ohm in hours, centimeter square, mole in hours. If the ionization constant is ionization constant is 1.4 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Calculate the equivalent conductance. Calculate the equivalent conductance of 0.05 N butanoic acid solution at 25 degree centigrade. They given four options. Write down the problem first. First option, (3.87, 6.46, 6.94, 4.38). Which option is correct? One C. In these problems, they given K value given how much? 1.4 into 10 to the power of minus 5. C value given, constant 0.05 N. They ask equivalent conductance. Concentration and another one is concentration ionization form is there. Alpha equal to root of Ka by C. First is concept. That means Km is how much? 1.4 into 10 to the power of minus 5 by C means 0.05. Now I am taking simply 1.4 into 10 to the power of minus 5 by 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2. Simply. That means 1.4 by 5 into 10 to the power of minus 3. 10 to the power of minus 3. 5 into 10 to the power of minus 2 plus 2. 10 to the power of minus 3. Simply I am taking 14 by 5 into 10 to the power of minus 4 root 2. 14 by 5 means these are how much? 2.8 into 10 to the power of minus 4, that equal to 2.8 root value, 2.8 value. 1.6 into 1.6. Nearly 1.67. Nearly 1.67 value will come. Simply 1.67. 1.67. Into 10 to the power of minus 4. That means 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 2. 10 to the power of minus 2 means 0.01167. 0.0167. Write down. 0.0167. 0.0167. These are alpha value. They are alpha. After that, we know formula. One formula is there. Alpha equal to equivalent conductance at given concentration by equivalent conductance infinity dilution. Alpha value how much? 0.0167 equal to given concentration. We don't know. Given concentration we know. Why? Infinity dilution given. Infinity dilution how much given? Infinity dilution how much given? 386.6. That means equivalent conductance at given concentration equal to 386.6 into 0.0167. Calculate. Six point four five six
which option correct? Second option correct. So that is completed. Answer completed. So second option. So these are problems.
This problem I done. Page number 167, no? 25 problem. This is more polar as well. 167, problem number 25. The value of molar conductance in a depleted dilution for KCl and KNO3R 149.86 and 154.96 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse molar conductance. So also chloride ion at infinite dilution is 71.44 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. The value of NO3 minus is, they given, these are polar law, KCl KNO3 molar conductance at infinite dilution given, and chloride ion concentration at infinite dilution also given. They asked for the nitrate ion concentration how much. They given options, one see. Write down problem. First option 76.54 ohm inverse centimeter inverse mole inverse centimeter square. Second option 133.08 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. Third option 37.7 ohm inverse centimeter square mole inverse. Last option unpredictable. In this case, dear students, one see problem number 25. Page number 167. So in this case, KCl KNO3 given. Here KCl KNO3 given, Cl minus given. From KCl KNO3 we can calculate first to KCl given. From KCl, Cl given how much? Cl given how much? 71.44 given by using, so infinity of lambda of KCl equal to infinity of K plus and infinity of Cl minus. By using lambda naught K plus ion equal to lambda naught KCl minus lambda naught Cl minus. KCl how much? KCl given how much? 149.86 minus 149.86 minus Cl given how much? 71.44. These are how much remaining? 149.86, sorry, here KCl minus gives rise to K plus ion equal to here 2, here 4, 8, 78.42. These are K plus ion. Write down 78.42.
After that, lambda naught KNO3 equal to lambda naught K plus lambda naught NO3 minus. We know K plus how much? 78.42 plus NO3 minus how much given? We don't know. NO3 minus. Okay. KNO3 given how much? 154.96. Lambda naught infinity equal to 154.96 minus 78.42. That means 154.96. 78.42. These are 4, these are 5. 6. 76.54. Which option correct? So first option. Very easy. They given KCL and KNO3. KNO3 limit. From KCL we can calculate K plus ion. K plus ion concentration. K, how can calculate K plus? KCL minus Cl minus K plus ion. By using K plus ion, KNO3. So K plus ion we know. Total KNO3 minus NO3 minus. Total KNO3 minus K plus NO3 minus ion concentration K. That means 76.54. 76.54. That is answer. Okay students, these are Kohlrass problems, remaining problems already. You are having materials, head home, once to try. And next I will start, next class I will start. Electrolysis, very very important for IB also. Faraday first law, Faraday second law, electrolysis, electrolytes, non-electrolytes like that. Strong electrolyte, weak electrolyte, these are all I will explain. Faraday first law, second law, next class I will explain. Very very important. Okay, so thank you for all.